It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. We're here in Shanghai. Shanghai International Circuit then, a 16-corner high-speed thrill ride. The long and ever-tightening right-hander at turns 1 and 2 tests a driver's patience, and the flat, open to the element's location, tests their skill in a crosswind. Two DRS zones will assist passing, and overtaking is available into turn 1, and of course down the kilometre-long back straight into the hairpin at turn 14. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me, as always, to talk you through the action?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? A couple of favourites for the win then, but who comes out on top doesn't really matter as long as they give us an entertaining show en route to the chequered flag. And we want to see fair fighting, of course, out there on the track. Let's hope the stewards don't have to get involved too much today.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Ricciardo, Sergio Perez, and Sainz, Leclerc, Vettel, Albon, and Lance Stroll, Ocon, Norris, Pierre Gasly, and Kvyat, Raikkonen, Grosjean, Kevin Magnussen, and George Russell, Giovinazzi, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Expecting any changes to the weather today? Dry throughout. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. but it's not terrible. Stay focused. DRS is now available. Some information on Raikkonen. They are out of the race. Second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Keep on him, he might make a mistake. You've got front wing damage. Recommend you box for a new one. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Release! Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Perez sat at the back. Last place, Latifi is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 34.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. 49 laps to go. Latifi just ahead, push for position. The gap to the car ahead is 32.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:41.9. Our gap to the car in front is 31.7 seconds. Stopping now. Last of the running cars, Albon ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 41.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. 47 laps to go. In the pits. Gap to car in front is 22.8 seconds. We'll be right back. car is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 33.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Is 14.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. We think they've got one more stop. To fit the mediums, car ahead, now running medium tyres. Move. Mag Magnussen is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 5.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 41.1. Magnussen ahead. Gap to car in front is 4.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Grosjean is behind you. The gap behind us is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit window will open in 17 laps time. Pit window opens in 17 laps. 43 laps to go. Seconds. Trailing our teammate by 21.1 seconds. Good job, nice overtake. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Is 9.4 seconds. P13, Stroll is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 9.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Magnussen behind. The gap to the car behind is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The gap to the leader is 44.2 seconds. 13 laps until your pit window is open. 39 laps to go. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Teammate ahead is 18.7 seconds. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. Stroll ahead. Gap to car in front is 4.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:40.2. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Is 3.6 seconds. You are currently in P13. Stroll is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Magnussen is behind you. Our gap behind is 8.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 47.0 seconds. Your pit window opens in 9 laps time. 34 laps to go. A second lap on the car behind. You're catching the car in front by a second per lap. We'll be right back. line has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. P12, Gasly ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 6.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Stroll is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 50.1 seconds. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. 30 laps till the end now. 5.9 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 16.6 seconds. fastest car in front is 2.8 seconds. Seeing a gap form. Using some tire grip around now. We're gonna box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. it in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. You have P13, P13, Stroll ahead, they're on old mediums, Magnussen behind. Okay, the gap behind is 23.9 seconds, they're on old mediums. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, 24 laps to go. In for his stop. Gasly is ahead of you. They've just entered the pits. They're on fresh mediums. new strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed? Box, box, box. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Go, go now. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Position. You're in 14th position. Magnussen is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Russell is behind you. The gap behind us is 9.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 21 laps to go. Teammate ahead is 49.2 seconds. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. We'll be right back. the safety car is waiting for the leader, you may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. You are currently in P13. Magnussen ahead. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 19 laps to go. They're on fresh mediums. Russell behind. The gap to the car behind is 11.9 seconds. You have P13, P13, Magnussen is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Russell is behind you. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 56.5 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 17 laps to go. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Caution, caution. Trailing our teammate by 5.1 seconds. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. sat in P12. Stroll is ahead of you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Magnussen is behind you. Our gap behind is 2.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. The gap to the leader is 15.6 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 11 laps to go. That brings you up a place. Teammate ahead is 6.4 seconds. mind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Less than a second, they're on old mediums. Ocon is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 20.1 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 6 laps to go. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Is 1.7 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Of fuel remaining. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. Good job, nice overtake. one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Some amazing talents out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Interesting choice today, I think. There's a few to pick from, but I think I have to give it to Danny Kvyat. He put in a rock-solid performance today, one that he can be proud of.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one. Mm-hmm.